nakailang stanza na and then puro chorus lang and then thank God pumanat. Oh man. Ah, still. And still. Wow, easy meal. Kita mo yung nating, oh, inilabutan pa rin ako. Yo, what's up sa mga kabalbas ko dyan? Kabalbas. Back at it for another reaction video and I'm back with my ading. Who else? Easy meal. Easy meal ko. I miss you ading, bro. Wow, ang tagal ko na din nagre-react kasi I'm just waiting for ano lang mga release mo. Pero this time it's not actually from Easy Meal's channel. It's I don't know them. To be honest with you, hindi ko sila kilala. I'm sorry guys, pero for sure hindi makikipag-collab sa iyo si Easy Meal. Sa inyo si Easy Meal kung alam mo 'yon, putyo-putyo lang kami. But we'll see. And this is Mascara. So I don't know, Filipino siguro sila from the US or just do natin, okay.
Oh yeah.
What's up mga kabalbas ko dyan? Kabalbas. Back at it.
Tutorial.
Back at it. Back at it. Come on. Hey! Ano to? Rock ba to? Wait lang. Rock ba to? Or akala ko hip hop kasi tawag dito. Akala ko rap song, alam mo yon kasi he's into rap right now. Pero parang tunog rockista to. Sige, tignan natin. Diego on the Run. J-Ro. Okay. Oh, so mga Pilipino sila. Tunog Pilipino yung pangalan eh. Okay, wait lang. If you guys know the band Limp Bizkit, kung inabot nyo yon, I'm sure Easy Meal, alam ni Easy Meal to kasi rockista tong si Easy Meal. It reminds me of Limp Bizkit, yung tipo ng ano niya, yung pag, so rap pala to, hip hop pala to, I don't know, tignan natin. Limp Bizkit man, Limp Bizkit. Okay. Okay. There you go. Yan si Easy Meal, right? Okay. Yeah. Oh, nice one. Okay, wait lang. Chorus lang ba si Easy Meal dito? I was expecting na ewan ko, baka tignan natin. Pero okay lang din, at least collaboration, kahit chorus lang siya dyan. Okay. Okay, wait lang. akala ko magko-chorus lang si Easy Meal. Wow. Thank you man. Thank you. Thank you for letting Easy Meal mag-speech siya ng siguro ewan ko kung he wrote, I don't know if he wrote that line or sila din yung band na to. Maybe si Easy Meal lang nag-write doon. Pero alam mo, I was expecting din na magko-chorus lang siya kasi nakailang stanza na and then puro chorus lang. And then, thank God, pumanat. Oh, man. Ah, still. And still. Wow, easy meal. Kita mo yung nating, oh, nilabutan pa rin ako. Okay. Well said. Oh, it's done. Yeah, it's done. Okay. Wow. Wow. Thank God. Akala ko magkukoros lang talaga si Easy Meal. Pero man, that was fire. Isa lang. Hindi naman ito, ano no. I'm just being honest here. I'm really not sure kung itong group na to or itong band na to ay hip-hop talaga ang music nila or rock ba o tawag dito. Alternative mga rock. I'm not really sure kung alin dun ang ano nila. Ang genre nila, pero just the first rapper, yung first nag-rap, may konting antas. I'm sorry dude, antas lang kasi ng expectation ko pagdating na sa ano man rapping sa hip hop, kasi isa ako matinding consumer ng alam mo yun hip hop, kasi I've been following all the rappers in the Philippines as well as you know sa US din, and especially Easy Meal and H-Bomb. Alam mo yon, ang taas na ng kumbaga ang taas na ng standard ng expectation, kumbaga ang taas na expectation, pero you did well sa guy na nag-rap sa first verse. And ano lang yon, siguro hindi ako sure kung rockista ka bro or hip hop ka talaga, and I'm just ano, siguro more on rockista ka. So, alam mo yon, yung pag-spit mo medyo may nakulangan lang ako. Pero overall, ang ganda ng message ng song, ang ganda ng message ng maskara. And yun, Easy Meal and Steel, my brother. Wow. But anyway, guys, I'll download this one and i-include ko siya sa playlist ko, sa workout playlist ko, kasi nakaka-pump up naman talaga yung maskara nyo. And overall, it was good. And I like it. So, again, thank you din sa mga nag-request, nag-mention na check ko to, gawa ko ng reaction video. I miss my adding Easy Meal. Bro, nag-awit kan. Nung makaawit ka di Pilipinas, let me know. Kapalba, signing off. Baby.